loading up records for the Battle of Dreyfus 5. The fighting started when a splinter sect of Covenant ignored the ceasefire of 2552 and attacked UNSC forces. By the time the fighting was done, well, it didn't end well for the UNSC or the Covenant, either one. Spartans Davis and Palmer were both stationed on Dreyfus 5's moon at the time of the first attack. Let's see how they succeeded in repelling the first assault waves.
Thank you. I see him.